What's stopping me from just making you do it?
I'd have to cause a situation. And you wouldn't harm the only healer disgraced enough to work for the Shadow Carja, would you?
Well, we've only just met, but yes, it's tempting.
And take it up with the Citadel. They decide who lives and dies. Nothing you can do would compare to my punishment if I use the last of my stock on a tent girl.
You're kind of an ass, healer.
There's no cure for a conscience, but in this line of work, I've built up an immunity to it. And yet, if you feel so strongly about this one girl, perhaps we can make a deal. My charity for a Thunderjaw heart.
That's not how charity works.
You'd settle my debts.
Those parts aren't exactly easy to come by.
As it happens, a Thunderjaw prowls the Valley of Omens, north and west of here. I know it well because they expect me to put its victims back together. Runaways, mostly.
If I do this, it's not for you.
Oh, I'm not expecting you to do it at all. But I'll be heading back to the Citadel later.
Another signal.
Don't come any closer! Help! 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 Can't survive much longer!
Tallneck must be the one sending the signal. Thunderjaw shouldn't be hard to find. Just hope I see it before it sees me.
Thank you.
That smell. Trees on fire. The Embrace. Watchtower's burning, but the Sentinels had time to warn the tribe.
Ugh!
flips smashed through. They're giving up. Thunderjaw, right. The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. I'll have to reach the hatch.
That's right! Bring down the mountain!
Reeves, to Aloy's side, now!